Fellas and girls, first I want to say thanks to everybody who gave me a happy birthday shout out on my happy birthday videos, the last one that I uploaded, the one previous to this one. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Yeah, I feel another day older every day. That's how it is, isn't it? You feel another day older every day. Yeah, especially when you get older. You'll see if you're still young. Cut. Action. You only got a couple days left to get your checks in for the spring fling. If y'all want to come to the Crawfish Ball, it's going to be on May 10th. Here's a link to the video in the description box underneath this video. You got to get your checks in soon, boy, if you won't come. Still got some openings. So if you wish to come and taste some of JB's cooking and Southern foods and eat crawfish, drink beer, and just have a good old time with YouTubers, get your act together now. A boy, a girl, or just stay stupid. Oh, I gotta correct my damn self too. In a video, a couple videos back when I made some crowder peas, I said that they are not cow peas. They are cow peas are a variety of pea, and in that variety, there's field peas, crowder peas, and what was known as lady cream peas. The field pea and crowder pea make up a brown gravy off the hull of the peas when they're cooking. However, a cream pea does not. It makes a clear gravy. And they're all from the same, they're a cow pea. So that's their that's what genes they got in them. Yeah, there you go. And they were brought here. They're also known as the Southern pea. They were brought, the cow pea variety is known as the Southern pea. And they're grown in the South. I did some research on them. They were brought here to the New World in the 1600s from Africa. And they're great flavored with ham, smoked meats, smoked stuff. Onions, Trinity, garlics, and at Camellia's website, let me go get this. At Camellia's website, I was doing some research there. They actually have a Camellia dry herb blend that you can make yourself, and you can go to their website and find this. It's just a seasoning blend to put on in their peas when they're cooking. And it's thyme, parsley, basil, oregano, peppercorns, and bay leaves. And salt to taste. But that's the herb blend. And that's written on the bags as well. But this is, you can make this and store it and use it on scrambled eggs and ice cream, okay? I'm sure you eat ice cream on your scrambled eggs. If you don't, I ain't gonna go there because I don't think I'd try that either. They also mentioned, and if you click about on Camellia's site, it explains why their peas cook faster, taste better than any other pea, dried pea beans that you'll find on your grocery store shelves.